who is Poonam Sinha. Poonam Sinha, mostly referred to as a wife of a star, mother of a star, but this is not enough. Poonam Sinha is beyond being just a wife or a mother. The beautiful, royal-looking actress who was seen in Jodha Akbar in 2008. The role fitted her perfectly. She played the role of Mallika Hamida Banu Begum, mother of Emperor Akbar. Many people remember her through this role. Let's know more about her.
Acha kaam kiya hai and worked very hard.
Poonam Sinha is an actress who acted in many films. Her screen name was Komal. Poonam Sinha was born on 3rd November 1949 in Hyderabad, India as Poonam Chandi Ramani. It is after her marriage that she became Sinha. Poonam Sinha was beautiful, talented, graceful and charming. And that is why in 1968 she became the Miss Young India. In 1968 she was seen in a film titled Jigri Dost. She was seen in more films like Aadmi or Insan, Aag or Daag, Sabak, Shaitan, Dil Deewana and Dream Girl. She was also seen with Randhir Kapoor in the song Kisi Se Dosti Kar Lo from 1974 film Dil Deewana. She was seen opposite her real-life husband, actor Shatrughan Sinha, in 1973 film Sabak. After 1977, she was not seen in films. According to the sources, Poonam Sinha met Shatrughan Sinha while travelling in a train. Later, they worked together in Sabak. They were in a relationship for almost 7 years before getting married in 1980. The relationship was a struggle for her. Her family was not ready to accept Shatrughan Sinha as her partner. But with time, things worked out. After getting married, Poonam Sinha made a conscious decision of focusing on her family. To raise her kids, she stopped working in films. Poonam Sinha is not just an actress, but also a producer for films like Prem Geet in 1981 and Mera Dil Leke Dekho in 2006 under production house Shotgun Movies. From their marriage, Poonam Sinha and Shatrughan Sinha have three kids, twin sons Lav Kush and daughter Sonakshi Sinha, who established herself as an actress in Bollywood.
I was always a strong child and I was always a confident person.
Poonam Sinha's cousin is producer Pahlaj Nehlani. In the year 2002, she was seen in a film Mitra My Friend and in 2008 in Jodha Akbar, in which she was loved by all. She has taken care of her family all these years. She has stood by her husband, raised her kids and has also been a guide to her daughter, actress Sonakshi Sinha.
Bhagwan ki ka bahut aashirwad hai us par aur God willing, aise rahe to hum bahut khush honge.
Poonam Sinha is the backbone for her husband Shatrughan Sinha. She has stood by him and made the family beautiful. For sure, Poonam Sinha is beyond a star wife, a star mother or an actress. She is a complete woman. To know more interesting connections of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.